I am a real nigga before I'm a god.